They say that admitting to your fears is the first step in overcoming them.